Where's the film was here just now. I need to develop it while the back room is free. Oh, God, you will hate me if I don't bring it back. Where's the film was here just now. I need to develop it while the back room is free. Oh, God, you will hate me if I don't bring it back.
Man, I had enough of these halls. Parking and working and working overtime. What have I got for that? None.
Well, that's how the world works, Vasilich.
My father was a truck driver. He'd be away for long periods of time on inner-city routes. I wish he'd been away when the event happened. But it was right around his birthday. We still had unfinished cake in the fridge. Napoleon, his favorite. He taught me to drive when I was very young. We had a lot of fun. My father was the silent type and didn't spend much time with us girls, but driving was something he could share with me. Though we didn't know when or how I'd get a car of my own. I was really looking forward to that day. The freedom. And what do I have to look forward to now? You might be my only hope. No pressure.
Man, I had enough of these halls. Working overtime. What do I got for that? None.
Well, that's how the world works, Vasilich. Too bad.
Where's the film was here just now. Need to develop it while the back room is free. Oh, God, you will hate me if I don't bring it back. Where's the film was here just now. Need to develop it while the back room is free. God, you will hate me if I don't bring it back.
Part of the Soviet Army's attempt to take control of the situation in the first days following the event. But the boys who manned it? There was no way they could have done anything or helped anyone in the city. They all got so sick. And they were confused, disoriented. They had been preparing for war, even nuclear war. But they couldn't have expected something like this, whatever it was. Whatever it is. Maybe it's just the Earth. Tired of us.